Apa nga Muslim ti may sa kordiliran nga kaslakin niya. Allah is the name of the creator. Who else are you gonna worship if you're not gonna worship the creator of the universe? Like, so di ay tirasun apa nga nagmuslim ak. Siguro from here, the next question kot, kas anok nga ibalbalance ti pagiging kordilyara kan pagiging Muslim ko. Ito'y kordilyara, just like, you know, just like any other culture that is similar, eating pork is huge, you know? Fortunately, in my family, ijay born again church nga nag-attendan mi idi, nga nakadakilak, ijay pa lang kat iwasan min ti pa nagka-antibabuita. Teaching mat lang ijay church mi nga tibaboy kat adati kas lang ay nga level of impurity na. You know, you all know if you're a Christian, you know the what the Bible says about, you know, about pork. So, iwasan mi nga mga tibaboy and ijay church mi dati masapul nga tindog ti palda, masapul nga tindog ti buok. So, di pa nag-cover ti bagi kas lang natural matlaangon kan as a cordilleran kas la ugali tayo matlaangon ti kan modest clothing siguro because of the climate but yeah kas lang hanta yung ugali ito'y cordillera nga aga you know exposed to skin tayo so thank God that was easy for me and being someone who grew up as a tomboy I realized now that the reason niya nga kayat ko nga agbado ti pang lalaki is that dagiay bado gamin ti babae kat ko nga nag madik na makikita ti friends ko or ti friends ko malalaki di bagik. I want to be seen as like as someone who is known because of their personality and not because of their body, you know. I actually get frustrated whenever I hear people saying that Muslim women are forced to wear the hijab. That is not the case. Like, maybe in some cultures, there are cultures wherein women are being forced to wear hijab. It is being imposed on them. It's actually it's quite a sensitive topic. If you ask the majority of Muslim women why they wear the hijab, it's not because someone in their family is forcing them to wear it. It's because they want to follow what God has commanded. Day lang siguro ti maibagak ijay. Is it hard to be cordilleran and be Muslim at the same time? Right now, I would say that it's not. An nga narigat. There are definitely cases nga marigatan ka. You know, when you're meeting with your family, you have relatives nga against ijay faith mo, against the ijay Islam, gapos ijay mangmangag da ijay news, gapos ti perception da nga ti Islam kat terrorism, kakastikas jay. Sometimes, you know, talaga nga challenging, but that is part of the test of God. Yeah. Pero thankfully, kas lang nga at this point, naging understanding ti family mi, ti relatives mi. So sometimes, isuda pa iti agreement kinyami nga, oy, di ba prayer time yo? So, damot lang ti agi prepare ti food niya para kinyam nga amudangahan ka ng mga tibaboy. So, agi set aside dati food niya non-pork. So, alhamdulillah, all praise to Allah. I really appreciate our relatives who are embracing of us being Muslims, you know? Ng para kadagida, dumakakapsat tayo nga cordilleran mo't lang kan may sada pa lang nga convert in your family da or may sada pa lang nga nag-Muslim in your family da. Definitely, narigdigat kinya dati panag-balance, you know, panag-practice dati Islam. So, may Allah protect them and may Allah strengthen them. And that is part of the test, really. The more nga agparparigat ka, the more nga you're dealing with struggles, the more that you're practicing patience, the more that Allah recognizes your efforts and rewards you for all your efforts. So, at the end of the day, you know, you have a lot to turn to, no matter how difficult life is. At the end of the day, adati apo Diyos mo nga pag subliam, kan pagkararagam, kan pag give up. So, it's definitely not impossible to become cordilleran and Muslim at the same time. Hanya narigat dito yung Baguio nga aga practice ta adati buong nga Muslim community dito yung Baguio. Adati nagapuminda na nga napandito it for a better living. Ta biktima dati gulo ijay lugar da. Kan adumat lang tikakabsat tayo nga cordilleran dito yung nagapu abroad. Adadag ijay naamuan dati Islam, gapu ijay asawa da, or ijay friends da. You know, mad-aduti kahabsat tayo nga ag-Muslim. Siguro narigat lang talaga for some of us, karuno de family mpay kat, as in, you know, totally against Islam. So, you know, we cannot do anything but to leave everything to Allah. Allah is the most powerful over everything. So we leave everything to Allah, and you know, at the end of the day, we are not responsible for anything. These days, because aduti Muslim and ditoy nga aga, you know, Muslims are spreading all over the country. So sanay dagiti ta tao ti bagyo nga makakikita ti Muslim nga padak. Diay lang tan maminsan nya ikat i-assume dang gapusta nakasuot taktikas ti taga Mindanao. So I hope that through this video agkaroon ti awareness nga ti Muslim kanti agsusuot ti kastoy kitahan lang nga magapumindanao. Ti Muslim kat anyone can be Muslim. Yay. So siguro hanggang dito lang for now. Nabarbaro kayo dito eh, siyakgayam ni Noreen. And I am a filmmaker and I make travel videos here on my channel, as well as vlogs, I guess. I try as much as possible to make substantial content. Hopefully, this will be the first of many other videos nga ang sasawa ije Ilocano, wherein I would talk about, you know, my own experiences and my own insights as a Muslim here in Cordillera or here in Baguio. So, no interesado kayo nga maamuan, dagito nga banag, feel free to subscribe to my channel to get notifications whenever I post new videos. So hanggang dito ilaangan. Assalamualaikum. Peace be upon you all. And have a good day. And thank you for watching.